Welcome to picturesque Monte Carlo for the Monaco Grand Prix. Go! It's Frentzen! And he must have hit the barrier there! Into first! Into second! Up into third! Up into fourth! Fifth gear! He's breaking hard! Frentzen! Oh, that's a big lockup! Up into second! Into third! Into fourth! He's already behind at the first split! Into first! Breaking hard, into second, third gear, into fourth, third gear. That's a salvo, unless I'm very much mistaken. I am very much mistaken. He's hit the barrier. It's Frentzen. He's into the barriers. Up into second, up into third. Fourth gear! Into fifth! He's having to use the brakes an awful lot! Up into fourth! He's already behind at the first split! Down into first, up into second. He's down at the second split. He's having to use the brakes an awful lot. Into third, into fourth, down into third. Frentzen! He's into the barriers! They're really right on the edge, pushing into the limit all the time! There was definitely contact between the two cars! Up into fifth! And he's gained a lot of time there! race order. The race leader, Michael Schumacher, in second.